Hey guys, this is teacher Crystal. Welcome to our intro podcast. So today I think we're gonna one of the series of this painting called The Great Migration. So Jacob Malens is African American. So in his painting he portrayed the struggles of African people to rural days in North America. Jacob Lawrence used bold colors, using the simplicity and geometrical shapes in his painting. He used black and brown, most of the colors in his painting. So he is not only a painter, he is an educator. I hope you guys make your own style of painting, what Jacob Lawrence used in this painting. So that's what I also use. I just added a little bit of a color of white to the reference. And I included the link painting collection in his biography there. And also there's a book about Jacob Lawrence. I also included guys learn about Jacob Lawrence and also the history of the Great Migration. Guys, take care. Hope to see you soon. Wish you all take care.
Thank you. Baby?
Oh, my baby, yeah.